Researchers now believe they have pinpointed the source of a severe stomach bug that sickened nearly 400 people, including 24 here in Florida. Investigators in Iowa and Nebraska are blaming prepackaged salad mix. The feds say it's not clear whether the salad is the same cause for other Cyclospora outbreaks across the country. The illness has been reported now in 15 states. WESH News' Ricky Klaus has the new information today.
Cyclospora is a tiny one-celled organism that sickened 24 people now in Florida and more than 350 nationwide.
It causes profuse, even sometimes explosive diarrhea, and that's where it comes from. So it's really the uncleanliness of somebody who has a Cyclospora infection gets passed on to somebody else.
Federal health officials believe bagged lettuce is the culprit. Seminole County Chief Medical Director Todd Husty says, in other words, infected feces and the vegetable somehow mixed together and made it onto the dinner table. Even Husty eats bagged lettuce.
I don't rinse them. I will tonight, and I'm going to for a while. Will I stop eating it? No, I'm going to keep eating it because there are only 350 cases out of the millions of us in the United States. So what's the risk?
He says he'll rinse several times to minimize that relatively small risk. The CDC says there are no guarantees the protozoa will wash away, but Dr. Husty says it should help.
Dilution is the solution to pollution.
Dr. Husty says it's very important to not feed the sick, children, and the elderly bagged lettuce right now. He says Cyclospora could kill them. If you notice stomach cramps, weakness, diarrhea, and frequent bowel movements, Dr. Husty says go to the doctor, don't wait. Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.